funny in a rich man's world. Money, 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 always sunny in a rich man's world. Mamma mia, what's the show again? My, just so much I missed ya.
hell's going on here?
Sorry, buddy. Ancient island tradition. At the night of the wedding, the groom has to dive down to the old shipwreck, searching for the necklace of Helen of Troy.
He who finds the pearls will have a blessed union.
Guys back home just get drunk and drop their pants.
I will be doing that as well.
Hey, Sophie, why marry the first guy that comes along?
Pepper, I've had a few little... very long, they're pretty scarce.
I used to think I was sensible. It makes the truth even more incomprehensible.
Because everything is new.
And everything is new.
And all I've learned has overturned.
What can I do? Don't go wasting your emotion. Lay all your love on me. Don't go sharing your devotion. Lay all your love on me.
Tired of everything when I called you last night from Glasgow. All I do is eat and sleep and sing, wishing every show was the last show. So I imagine I was glad to hear you coming. Suddenly I feel alright. And it's gonna be so different when I'm on the stage tonight. Tonight the super juper lights are gonna find me shining like the sun, smiling, having fun, feeling like a number one. Tonight the super juper beams are gonna blind me, but I won't feel blue like I always do. Somewhere in the crowd there's you. Facing 20,000 of your friends, how can anyone be so lonely? Part of a success that never ends. Still I'm thinking about you only. There are moments when I think I'm going crazy. Suddenly I feel alright.
And suddenly it's gonna be.
And it's gonna be so different when I'm on the stage tonight. Tonight the super trooper lights are gonna find me shining like the sun. Smiling, having fun. Feeling like a number one. Super trooper things are gonna blind me, but I won't feel blue like I always do. Cause somewhere in the crowd there's you. So I'll be there when you arrive. The sight of you will prove to me I'm still alive. And when you take me in your arms and hold me tight, I know it's gonna mean so much tonight. Tonight the super trooper lights are gonna find me shining like the sun. Smiling, having fun. Feeling like a number one. Tonight the super trooper things are gonna blind me, but I won't feel blue like I always do. Cause somewhere in the crowd there's you. Things are gonna blind me.
What the hell are they doing here?
Hey, 10 nice women only.
No, no, we want the boys to stay. Don't we, girls?
Man out there, someone to hear my prayer. Oh, give me a man after midnight. Won't somebody help me chase the shadows away? Give me a man after midnight. Take me through the darkness till the break of the day.
Sorry to drag you away.
No, it's... Thank God you did. This used to be such a quiet little island.
Regretting you stayed away so long?
No, I'm regretting I never knew what was here.
What?
This island, the taverna. I always meant to come back and build it someday, but Donna, she beat me to it.
Do you always prefer buildings to people?
What?
Never mind. Tell me something about my mom.
Your mother. Your mother was irresistible. One of a kind. We talked and we fought and... You know I was the one who brought her to this island.
But that wasn't the only thing you did, was it?
What has she told you?
Oh, nothing. She's never mentioned you.
But you said Mom was always talking about her friends from the old days. What's going on, Sophie? Why am I here?
Is there a man out there? Someone to hear my prayer? Shadows away. Give me a man after midnight. Take me through the darkness, through the break of the day.
Fancy Donald, the grown-up daughter.
Well, have you got any children, Harry?
No, I haven't quite put myself in the path of paternity.
Well, it's never too late.
I don't think my other half would agree.
Oh, you don't want children?
What? No, it's not that. I would have loved a daughter. I would have spoiled her to bits.
Lucky thing.
Is your father here?
I don't know.
What?
I don't know who my father is.
Is there a man out there? Someone to hear my prayer?
Don't be nosy. I'm a writer, so it goes with the territory.
Oh, go on.
How'd your mother get this place? When I knew her, she was singing in a nightclub on the mainland.
Well, she was left some money in a well. We lived with an old lady when I was little. Mom looked after her. Her name was Sophia.
What? My great aunt Sophia?
I think it must be.
But I always heard her money went to family. Wait a minute. How old are you?
20.
Give me a man after midnight. Won't somebody help me chase the shadows away? Give me, give me.
Have to get some air.
Why did your great aunt leave my money?
I don't know.
You do.
What did your mother say?
Talk. And why I need to know.
You've got to talk to her.
This has got nothing to do with her. All my life there's been one big unanswered question, and I just don't want any more secrecy.
But Sophie, this isn't my secret.
I've seen you twice in a short time. Only a day since we started. It seems to me, for every time, I'm getting more open-hearted. Your smile, the sound of your voice, and the way you see through me. Got a feeling you give me no choice, and it means a lot to me. Does it mean anything to you? What's the name of the game? Can you feel it the way I...
You know what I mean. Taking our leave then, now is our regret. Nothing promised, no regret.
Booz,
ain't no big decision. You know what to do. Not just shall say
under attack, I'm being very good.
Oh, it's a trap. It's a trap.
Thank you.
So when you hear me, darling, can't you hear me, SOS? The love you gave me, nothing else can save me, SOS. Thank you.
from your business either. So when you hear me talk, can't you hear the SOS? And the love you gave me, love me, I can say the SOS. Where's it gone? Where's it gone? I've been out, I've been trying to go.
shoot out, but I did it anyways. So I prayed.
Nothing we can do, knowing me, knowing you. We just have to face it this time through. Waking up is never easy, I know, but I have to. Knowing me, knowing you, it's the best I can. Thank you.
Thank you. Fingers all the time. Do I really see what's in my mind? Each time I think I'm close to knowing, she keeps on growing. Slipping through my fingers all the time.
Sometimes I just want to freeze.
Thank you. Thank you. Please be seated. Welcome. Welcome to Sophie and Sky and all of your friends that have gathered here on this day. And welcome especially to Donna, who represents your family. Dearly beloved, we have gathered. Donna, do I take it the wedding's canceled?
Oh, that's strong. Valdez.